Here, I will show you how to find and make salt and make preserved meat using a meat drier. Prepare a sealed flask to collect seawater. Open map and go to island in Broken Delta. Walk to the edge of the beach and collect seawater. Go to the stove and cook the seawater. To make one salt, you need 5 of seawater. To make preserved meat, go to the meat drier. To make one preserved meat, you need 2 salt. Thanks for watching the video. Just tell me what next video I should make.